lot of times I see the earpieces are all frayed, and they look like hair on a cat or something, but these are in pretty good shape. I'm wondering, is it possible to get new ear shoes or whatever they call them eventually?